Could you sink a halftime shot for 100 grand?